Alright folks, I just want to show you what I'm using today. I'm using a simple double strength salt and glow in the dark jig here with a piece of sardine or whatnot on there, and that's about it. And nice big hook, has to be sharp, and I got 30 pound test braided on right now. And I'm gonna drop it down for some burbot tonight, and I'm gonna let it sit until about 3 o'clock in the morning. We'll come back, check it, and I'll let you know what we see. All right, bye.